What's your name?
My name is Chang.
Nice to see you, Chang. How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
11 years old? Great. Okay, I'll take this. Now, have a look at these pictures. Some things look the same, but some things are different. Yeah? For example, in picture A, there are four trees, but in picture B, there are three trees. Can you see any more differences? If you look at this here, this is a story. Yeah? The story is called The Bowl of Water. So, have a little look at the pictures. Now, do you want me to start? Yeah? The dog is in the garden. It's watching its bowl of water. The cat wants to drink. But the dog doesn't like that. Must do in the classroom and two things that you mustn't do in the classroom.
In the class, we must be quiet.
Yeah.
We must run around.
Yeah. And we must. Wait a second, I forgot one thing. What do you call, okay, so I show children how to speak English, so I'm a teacher. What do you call a person who makes bread and cakes?
Baker.
makes bread and cakes.
I don't understand.
Okay. You call me a teacher, yeah? Because I teach. What do you call a person who flies an airplane?
Teacher can't fly an airplane.
No, I don't teach.
She doesn't understand teaching.
It's okay, cool. Jobs, you know jobs?
Yes.
Yeah? What's the job of a person who drives a plane?
Pilot,
good girl. What's the job of somebody who cuts people's hair?